Meyer at center ice, flicks it wide. Nico Hischier's got speed, cuts to the front, he scores! Nico Hischier, a power move! And 10 games later, he has his 11th of the year!
It's been a while since Nico Hischier, the captain, has put the puck in the back of the net after an incredible torrid start as far as goal-scoring ability, but he's been terrific. And it all starts in the defensive zone. Who else? Brett Pesce with a great block in front. Luke Hughes gets it off the boards. Watch Timo Meier do a good job in the neutral zone, controlling that puck, shielding it, and he sees Hischier's got a full head of steam on the right side. He banks it to him, and Hischier gets a step on the Jersey native and goes wide, puts it along the ice through the five hole to give the Devils a two.